don't lean, don't lean. One, two, right there. There you go, come on again. Watch the foot. There you go, that's it. There you go, beautiful. That's a double. That's it, very good. That's it, come on, close the gap. Right hand. Why you move the foot? Close the gap. Right there. There you go, that's it. Come on again. Right there. There you go, beautiful. That's it, yeah. That's it, very good.
Hey, go get time, baby.
How you feeling, Ray? How you feeling?
I feel good, man. Waiting on that date.
Okay, 1 week from today, Gennady Golovkin, Dominic Wade. Break it down.
Triple G is a better fighter, but I like Dominic Wade. I think Dominic Wade got a lot of talent. I think he going to show up. He's going to be a good fight. He's strong.
Triple G, Dominic Wade.
You want to know the honest to God truth?
Yes.
I never saw Dominic Wade fight.
He's good. He's strong.
Yeah?
Good.
I never seen him fight, so I really, you know what I mean?
You can't. That's an honest opinion.
But like I say, I want to say to Triple G, I'm glad you're stepping up fighting better guys. Each fight, you know what I mean?
I like that. That's it. Double. There you go.
There you go. That's it. That's it. Come on. So now you eat here, you shoot a jab at a guy, then you're throwing a right hand from there. The guy's going back and you're falling at the ball.
Okay.
And it's making you jump. All right, you want to close the gap. You want to bam, get in position. Bam. Bam. Pop, pop, turn it over right there. Okay? Turn it over. Sit right there. Bam. I'm out here. There you go. Come on. There you go. That's it. One, two, right there. There you go, that's it. You're not falling in. Okay, you're falling in. There you go. That's it, stay relax. Coming back. There you go. When nothing's happening, what are we doing? There you go. They're going to get reset. There you go, beautiful. Yeah, that's it. There you go, that's it. That's it, double that. That's it. You have to step in, I'm coming to you. That's it, keep it turning.
So there you have it, Buddy McGirt working with Ray Serrano, EsNews.com, and Melissa Crack reporting.